Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. So, let's see. We've got a booster. Let's go ahead. Grab that. We've got a couple of scans. It's the Imperial Navy Slicer and Cyclone Fleet Issue. I don't know what the Slicer is. Our frigate. Huh. I was gonna say it looks a little bit. Oh no, it looks way more like the Executioner. Wonder why it has a different name. Tormentor, Punisher. And Cyclone is a missile cruiser, I think? Battle cruiser. Alright, anyway. Let's jump in. Breacher and vessel proving filament. None for sale. Is that under trade goods, elements, proving ground filaments, probably. This is not updated. Doesn't look like. Youth Marketer is failing me. It seems like it's missing a bunch of things. I don't know. I guess my special event stuff would be hard to keep up with. Markets, let's see. Markets is also doesn't seem to be working. Did they change the API? Well, I guess that's just not gonna happen. It would certainly be cool if we could just buy a filament and go fight. That would be nice. I mean, where do those filaments even come from? I don't know anymore. Huh. There's not even a flag down here. Well, I guess it's not. Currently Alliance tournament, so let's see. So, I think what I want to do, go ahead and, can I buy a UUA? Yeah, there we go. And, what else we want? Not at the moment. What do we got here? Maybe we'll trade in some of those too. So, off to ammo.
Warp drive active.
To say, the inability to get proving ground filaments is really annoying, because I would actually like to get into the into at least a frigate fight. I mean, obviously I've tried the last two events and just can't get a filament, so like, what's that all about? Where do those come from? Why are they so impossible to get? Like, it used to be that I'd get them pretty regularly as login rewards. But apparently that's not a thing anymore? I don't know.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Wait a minute. I just thought of something.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Have I? Manufacture a destroyer. What I just thought of is that I should be able to get the blueprint for a fleet issue thrasher. Build that. Okay, I did miss it. Because it's got some weird thing going on. Okay. So weird. All right.
Warp drive active.
So back to heck. Let's check our skill queue. Still looking good for now. That'll at least carry us past the next time I'm gonna log on.
Warp Drive active.
Okay. So, Quarry Combat Scanner Probe Strength, Light Missile and Rocket, Rate of Fire. Scan probe launcher, relic and data analyzer. Right. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see. Let's see. Scanning time. I don't really care about that. Scan strength. I do care about that. Thank you. things. Okay, now how did we get up to 235 million? Oh, because of the hole. Damn, it's worth that much. Huh. So, what else do we have? Mission scope. Relic modules. That. Kinetic. That seems okay. So, charges. I feel like this needs some repair abilities, but maybe escape is better. scavenger on there. Put a relic analyzer in the hold. Oh, there's no drone. Wait, what? There's no drone bay. What? Oh. Huh. There actually is no drone bay. I don't think I actually care for that. Well, that's what we got, though. Man, that really sucks. I thought last time I looked, it seemed like it still had drones. Gotta say, oh, right, because the expanded probe scanner has a ridiculous capacity. That's why. All right, let's see. Drop that down to 16. Put that up to 160. Okay. That's not a bad skin. Emblems. Emblem not purchased. Oh, okay. Really? Okay.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so got a dude just hanging out in front of I Choose You. I always forget how purple this sun is. So weird. All right. Where am I? Let's see. Oh, actually, right. I just warp there.
Warp drive active.
Tethered. Okay. So, what I want to do is try and get a little bit of practice with combat scanning. Later. Okay. Well, that's interesting. Binary, okay, so that's a playground station. This is, in fact, my first time using a combat probes. So projectile sentry. Starbase ship. All right. Okay, so basically, I guess scanning down a player-owned station at the moment. Let's try Exumer. What's this guy doing? So, what do we got here? Mackinaw and a Vexer. Okay. What's this? White noise generation battery. Thank you. That's another playground station, I guess. Some kind of protections to make it hard to scan. Or to prevent it from showing up in the overview, perhaps, if you're not super close to it. So we got some people out mining. Let's try this. What's this gonna give us? Of course, this might not be the best system to try this out in, being as it is so busy. Wonder what he's doing way out there. All right, well, anyway. That's been a fun exercise. And I feel like it's a reasonably easy thing to do. Active. Functionally pretty similar to other types of scanning, so not a big deal. Kind of thought that was the case, but also thought it would be a good idea to try it out.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Still not sure that the fleet issue probe is gonna be my go-to. We'll see. I was excited about it when I thought it still had drones. They apparently, which I'm pretty sure it did, they apparently decided to remove those, which I am considerably less of a fan without drones, but we'll see how it goes. So let's see. I believe I got, yes, there we go. Extra missiles. Alright, well, a little bit of a disappointing day, but it is what it is. So, tomorrow we'll get back into our usual shenanigans, I think. So, until next time, have a good one.